along with the CBC words, the three letter words we are learning, we will also learn some special words. Those special words are called sight words. Okay, let me ask you a question. What did you eat today? Raise your hand and answer. What did you eat today? Yes, Isumei.
Biscuits.
So what did Isumei eat? She ate biscuits. Anybody else wants to answer? What did you eat today? In the morning, what did you eat? Yes.
Idli.
She ate idli. So, today we are going to learn a word called
eat.
What is this?
Eat.
A sentence for eat is, what did you eat today? So, what is this word?
Eat.
Can you do the action?
Understood?